The rescue operation was conducted on Monday night by the Uganda People's Defense Forces and the armed forces of the DRC against an ADF splinter group led by Abu Wakas Kasi at the confluence of River Talha and Semiliki in North Kivu province.
Now, last night at around 10, our joint forces in the areas of Mwalika, in the confluence of River Talha and River Semiliki, came into contact with the ADF terrorist group. That group was under commander called Abu Wakas.
Among those rescued from the group is a Burundi national who served as Abu Wakas's wife and has been with the ADF ranks for 5 years now.
And in the firefight, we are able to capture 14 women under that group. We are able to bring them out of the bushes. Unfortunately, 2 of them were injured, but we are giving them treatment.
The Wakas group is said to be responsible for the Kasese school attack that resulted in the death of at least 37 students, a security guard, and 3 others from the local community.
And I take this opportunity to urge all those who are still in the bush, who have access to this message, to come out of the bush and surrender to the joint forces. They could report to the FADAC detaches, whoever they are, or the UPDF detaches, or the joint detaches, whichever is near them, they can report there, and they will be treated well.
Major Bilal Katamba also commented on the meeting between the UPDF Operation Shujaa commander, Major General Dikolum, and the Congolese Army Beni Sector commander, Major General Kasongo Maloba, at the UPDF Operation Shujaa tactical headquarters in Kasindi. He said the commanders gave operational and tactical guidance. The meeting also served as a pre-review meeting to prepare for the quarterly Operation Shujaa review meeting.
As you know, as UPDF, we don't victimize our prisoners of war, or the captives, or the abducted, those we rescue.
Report by Samuel Amanyire for the news in Kasese.